So there you have it. The 108 has added the three tankers to your local, and she'll be headed out towards Kent. My guess is she's going home to Akron from here. So that was very interesting and well worth catching. Thanks for watching.